born on July 29, 2002 in Seoul, South Korea. At first, I was a very shy baby in front of strangers and camera, but soon enough, I got used to it, smiling as big as possible in all photos. Being an only child, I received a lot of love from my parents, so I was a kid always filled with laughter and happiness. My gratitude for my parents is inexpressible. This is my daddy, or my appa. He has been such a strong support for our small but tight family. He gives me the biggest hugs in the world. His unique sense of humor and interest in the randomest things are what makes him so special to me. Daddy, thank you so much for all the effort you put in to bring me happiness and plentiful love. This is my mommy, or my amma. She is someone I really look up to every day. She's such a strong and patient mom and wife, which I admire so much. She's also my very best friend, someone who I can chat with for hours, and someone who makes such a positive impact in my life. Mommy, thank you so much for understanding me and trusting me in my hardest times. The drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your My entire life has been and is still filled with so many memories with these two, Aaron and Joyce, aka Bart and Frank, or EJS, or the Three Musketeers. They have become my second family and more like my sisters. This is Joyce, who has been my best friend for 14 years and has lived right down the street. Going to Disney every Friday was a must during kindergarten. From this, to that, to now, we have spent almost our whole life together, going to church, spas, and just having casual sleepovers. She's more like a twin sister who I can trust and rely on. Joyce, I'm sorry I always fell asleep too early, but you did too. I'm going to miss you so much at college. This is Erin, who has been such a huge impact in my life ever since I met her in third grade. She's someone who makes me feel happy whenever I'm with her. She's a person who expresses all her emotions, but her happiness and positivity is really at a different level. She's someone who's so different, yet understands me so well, even if I don't express it. Lost in the sound, buzzcut season, like you're still around. Can't I miss you? Erin, I'm really glad we clicked the first time we met. I'll miss you so much. This is Amy, who I got really, really close to this year, and I'm so happy we got to know each other so well, although it was our last year. You're so caring and so sweet and so, so, so funny. Your energy really amazes me sometimes. This is Kyle, who was always there with me for almost all 4 years of high school. He was the dad of our group. Thanks for driving us literally everywhere. Although he doesn't really act as the eldest, he's someone that I can really trust and be comfortable around with. This is Lena, who I've known since fifth grade. She's always been the oldest and also very considerate, so I depended on her a lot throughout high school. I love how spontaneous she can be at times, and I'm going to miss our random car drives. This is Jay, who has been a big part of my life during the past 4 years. We went out a lot to the beach and random restaurants. I got to know her deeper through golf seasons, where we suffered a lot because of the hot sun, but I also got to realize that she had a very loud, funny side to her. This is Haley, who is one of the nicest person I have ever met. She's so patient and calm, but also can get really crazy at times, which I like a lot about her. This is Hwevi, and she's such a bright friend who cares a lot about others. I really thank her for all the memories from Lauv and Friendsgiving.
I'm Erin.
I'm Erin. I'm Joyce.
I'm Sue.
will be studying at Emory University in Georgia, Atlanta for the next 4 years, pursuing the pre-medical track. After college, I hope to continue my studies at a medical school. Although not firmly determined in a certain field of profession, I aspire to study cardiology at the end of this journey.